Hi everyone, this is Nicole with Titans of CNC Academy. I have this air reduction nozzle that I needed to turn down, but since our lathe department is currently very busy with the Aerospace Academy, which is coming soon, I decided to turn this Tormach mill into a lathe. Now I programmed this exactly like a lathe, but we're gonna be running this at 24 inches per minute, which is equivalent to 8 thou feed per rev. Now before we begin, make sure you remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more content. Let's get started.